we're back with another banger video, period. And today, y'all, I'm pretty much just trying to waste time because I got a wax appointment at 6. Mind you, I haven't had a wax since, I think, my last birthday. That was the last time I ever got a wax. No, actually, I'm lying. I don't remember, but yeah, so I'm kind of scared because, you know, the first time it hurt the worst. So, yeah, I'm kind of nervous, but, so I'm getting a wax today, and I'm getting a Vagisil, I think that's what it's called. So I'm getting that and a wax, so I get that at 6 right now. It's 4:13 currently on January 9th, 2022. Two more days for my birthday, exactly. But, yeah, I'm going to keep y'all updated with what I'm doing and what's going on, how it felt, what happened, et cetera, et cetera.
By the way, I went to the worst Wendy's on earth. Look at these fries. First of all, I got 4 for 4. But you can upgrade it. Like, you can upgrade your fries to, like, a Baconator fries. So that's what I did. And this is just horrible. The fries just stale. The bacon overly burnt. Like, y'all could have gave me something better. But it's cool, though. And I ain't getting no napkins. But I guess it's cool. Can't complain. Food's food. And for $4, flat out, can't go wrong. Got my tropical berry.
So, then yeah, we finna up. So, I'm finna just show y'all we eat. And we can just talk. So, y'all. Oh, I got me a little. Okay, so I was at Jewel's. I'm very indecisive. So, I was at Jewel's. I did a quick run, so I went to go get my alcohol so I can get out the way so I don't have to worry about doing all this last minute stuff on the day of my birthday. So, got my little pint of alcohol, or do say. I was gonna get a sip, but I got a flight to catch on the next day, so I'm like, but if I want more alcohol, I'm sure I can drink other stuff. But I can just go do nothing. Also, I'm getting my cake. On the day of, I ain't doing no real, like, overly coming up with gonna take. Cut it up. Also, I think I'm gonna have like a little, I think I'm gonna do a vlog on my actual, on the day I check in, from the day to my birthday, till like a whole birthday weekend thing, technically, and combine it into one. I'm probably gonna be a part one, part two, but it's too long. So, I don't, you know. So, yeah, I'm gonna show y'all my Airbnb, the tour. I'm gonna give y'all a whole tour. I'm gonna give y'all a whole little vlog of when I go to Miami, the actual day of my birthday, what I do. Yeah, so y'all, it's up. Do say yeah. I'm playing Big 22, not the little thing. Chicken nuggets I got in high school.
Better be opinion. Tell us it's the principle that I'm so.
And if loving you is a crime, then
I'll
be why I bring out the best in you. Tell me why I bring out the best in you. I hear the silence while we make love. Loud as hell, but they don't know. Okay, y'all, so I'm waiting for the lady to come so I could do it. Well, she's not a lady, but I'm waiting on the person that's doing my wax. I'm waiting for her to come back from CVS. We pushed the time back. I was supposed to get my wax done at 1, but then she asked to switch the time to 6, and so she on her way back from CVS, and then after that I'm gonna get my wax. And y'all, I'm scared. Hopefully I don't bust my head and walk in here. It's still ice out. Yes. So, yeah, I'm 1.5%, so I'm probably not going to be able to record nothing. I don't think you can record when you get no ice anyway. People can see you for that. But I don't know where it's at. I think it's this, but I'm not really sure. Come back. Yeah, I don't know where it's at. I think it's right here, but I'm not really sure. So let me tell y'all about my experience. So I recommend a wax because I just love waxes. Even though they freaking hurt,
they hurt really, really freaking bad. Like, pain level 10 out of 10, bro. Like, it hurts. But it's worth it because you don't have to go there for a whole month. Like, it lasts a long time. You get what I'm saying? So, you're paying. Your money's worth. Y'all, my experience, I loved it because the girl was so patient with me because I be jumpy and fiddly and stuff like that. So, I appreciate that. And she was, like, the fact that she actually was trying to get all the hair. Like, you get what I'm saying? Like, she was trying to take her time. Like, she was making sure. Like, she cleaned it up. She made sure whatever she couldn't get, she tweezed it with my, whatever she couldn't wax off, she tweezed it. But she majority of the time waxed it off. And I appreciate that because when you going to somebody, bro, and you spending your hard-earned money, you want it to be worth it, like, especially you paying your hard-earned money. So, I definitely recommend her, 10 out of 10, for real, because she definitely snapped, and she was definitely being patient with my junky self, so I really appreciate that. Then, on top of that, the vet seal was nice. They felt good. I got the fresh aloe. That was good, and then I got, I think that's what you call it, vet seal. And then, I'm gonna be honest, y'all, the only part for me that hurt with the, okay, everything hurt because I have thick, coarse hair. If you got that, then it's gonna really hurt, like, cause, yeah. But, like I was saying, the part that hurt is the outer lips and the top of it. That hurt. The outer lip, inner lip, boy, that hurt. The lips hurt. So, yeah, just better take some ibuprofen, get some numbing cream or some. Yeah, for the ride. Definitely gonna put in the description, and I'm gonna post a video, a picture of the person who did my wax, social media and stuff, so that y'all could follow her and go to her, because she definitely did her stuff and she definitely was nice. She was very, like, professional, all that. So I'm definitely dropping that off to y'all. Y'all need to go to her, for real. If you ain't getting no, if you was to think about a wax, you need to think about a wax and go. Period. It ain't gonna hurt nobody. It only pain. What, pain don't last forever, baby. So you might as well just get it out the way. Deal with a little pain for a second or two, and then you're good. But yeah, she snapped. Oh, bro. Yeah, this your girl, My Unique. Thank you so much for watching the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and keep coming back for more. Join the Unique family because it's only up from here. And yeah, we just finna be going crazy all 2022 and the years after that. So make sure you follow me, join the Unique family. And yeah, I love y'all. See y'all later.